Thanks for watching Coin Collecting Fun, the king of hobbies and the hobby of kings. Here's a 1991 Lincoln Memorial cent. The face value is 1 cent. However, this coin is worth $1 in certified mint state. 5,165,940,000 were produced. That's a lot of coins. And this coin has a smooth edge. We are currently enjoying a look at the front of the coin, or you may call this the obverse of the coin, or simply heads, where we see In God We Trust going across the top, Abraham Lincoln in the center of the coin facing right, Liberty at left, 1991 at lower right. That is when this coin was produced. Let's go ahead and flip this coin over to enjoy a look at the back of the coin, or you may call this the reverse of the coin, or simply tails. And what a beautifully designed coin this is, both front and back, both obverse and reverse, both heads and tails. And as we enjoy the tail side of this beautiful coin together, we see United States of America going across the top, E Pluribus Unum, the Lincoln Memorial, 1 cent. This coin will never drop below the value of 1 cent. And if you look very carefully toward the very center of the coin, at the very center of the Lincoln Memorial, you can see Abraham Lincoln's statue just as it would appear if you were to visit the Lincoln Memorial in person. It's really small and a lot of people notice that, and a lot of people don't notice that, but it is available for your viewing enjoyment without the aid of magnification. So the next time you see one of these coins in your hand, just make sure you're looking at the tail side of the coin and look at the very center of the coin, and you should see Abraham Lincoln's statue just as it would appear if you were to visit the Lincoln Memorial in person. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great day.